protesting Mayor Barry for municipality?
Yes, it's amazing. You know, right before he spoke, I went up and spoke with him personally, and I asked him to meet with us. We have a sit-in scheduled on Wednesday, this coming Wednesday, January the 23rd, in his office at 3 p.m., and we're protesting the fact that he continues to keep the chief as police chief, and it's hypocrisy, especially on Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday, for him to come up and speak about human and civil rights, and yet keep the chief on, you know, the chief keeping this human waste disposal guy on. I mean, what does that say about our police
department? What's wrong with the chief, people who are unfamiliar with the situation?
Well, the police chief, from the very start, began to be a chief that was anti-human and civil rights. He started first by reprimanding police officers that tried to expose the corruption that was going on in the police department when Chief Gilbert Gallegos was chief. Then he continued. Sam Costales, chief officer, police officer, testified in court that some officers had used excessive force. He had a lot to do with blackballing him. He was sued by Officer Costales and found liable of human and civil rights violation. And he violations, and he shows up here talking about human and civil rights. You know, it's incredible. We really and sincerely and courteously want to talk with the mayor about the police chief and with the goings on in the police department, the police shootings, the police beatings. You know, the shootings we know about, beatings, I'm sure they go on every day. We don't even know half of the stuff that goes on in the police department. You know, the Mary Hahn case, her ending up dead, and it appears that APD had a lot to do with that. Just on and on with what's going on with the police department, the police chief, and the mayor stands by the chief on all these things. It's ridiculous. I hope that he gets the message that there's a bit.
What's the police chief's name?
The police chief's name is Raymond Schultz, and we are calling for his resignation. And we're going to show up at the mayor's office. We're going to have a sit-in and see if we can get the mayor to. We want some answers. We want him to talk to us. He cannot remain silent on this matter anymore.
And the sit-in again, it's this Wednesday at 3 p.m.
The sit-in is at 3 p.m.
Where is his office?
In his office. It's on the 11th floor of this building here, the Civic Plaza building. And we plan to be here. And again, we're going to be courteous. And that's what I told the mayor face-to-face today.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.